Welcome back to the channel. If you are watching this, you are amazing. In this video I will show a complete and no bullshit guide on how to solo a 50k element vein. How to complete them the most efficient and everything you will need for this I will cover as well. This is a list of everything you will need. You can pause this if it's necessary. Okay, first things first, what you want to do if you look for veins is also look for drops. Why you ask? Well, drops share the same spawn locations as veins. So if you despawn these drops, more veins will spawn. So what you want to do here is just wait next to it. You're gonna bite it. And you're just gonna wait until you hear the sound that it starts. Then as soon as that happens, you'll just fly away, leave render, and the drop will despawn. The drop started, so now you fly away and the drop will despawn. Simple. Okay, we found a 50k vein, very nice. Before we start it, we're going to look if it's a good spot to place service, right? Because if you're playing on a PvP server, like what I'm doing now, you want as much protection as possible. I'm playing on MTS, it's pretty late in the season, but still, you always want to expect the unexpected. So if you have like these rocks, right, you want to place them on the high rocks and hopefully the corrupted dinos will not destroy them, but at least you should have some sort of protection. Keep in mind that yeah, the corrupted dinos can destroy them, that's why I'm placing them here, to have the highest chance of, well, the heavy not getting destroyed in the first place. You don't need the heavies, but if you can, why would you not use them, right? Okay, what you want to do first is look what I'm doing now. You want to clear up the area, so your Giga's not getting stuck on all the little, you know, element vein things. I know a lot of people will say, ah, don't destroy them, but honestly, you don't need to worry about it. These little things do not give much element anyway. 95% of the element you will get from the big thing, right? So, you just want to make it yourself easy and just destroy it instant, you know, the first wave. It doesn't matter, at least, you know, the inner circle. If you want, you can leave the other ones, but don't make it hard for yourself. Look, I'm already getting stuck now. It's just really annoying. Okay, one thing you want to do as well is disable harvesting on your Giga. Almost forgot it myself. Otherwise, you're gonna end up constantly having to destroy a drop of meat and stuff like that. You know, don't make it out. Just gotta play it smart, really. Like I said before, don't worry about these small things. That's one thing. You always want to bite like this, you know, sideways of the dino, so you don't hit the big, you know, vein node. Okay, just for the purpose of the video, I'm going to let all the dinos attack the middle, you know, element node at once. Just to show how much damage it actually does. Doing a vein like this is that you do not bite the vein yourself, right? Look at this shield. There's a couple corrupted dinos attacking it, but the middle thing, it's barely losing any yield. Look at the yield now, 44,800. Look, I will bite it once, for example. So that's about 800 damage I do with this Giga. And this Giga is 415 melee, right? It's nothing special. A lot of people, unofficial, you know, have 1500 melee, things like that. So they will do even more damage. You will do 3k healed damage just in one hit. Maybe even more. Alright, so in a situation like this, You want to, you have two options. You can jump over Giga, or what I like to do is go sideways, and you kind of have to figure out what the right distance is to bite this Kano. I will check the hilt again. Alright, just to prove I'm not hitting it. I did not hit it, right? So that's what you want to do. The next thing you can do is to jump off and use your compound bow or a pump shotgun or any other weapon really. So what you want to do now is just pretty much circle around the vein, keeping distance and always bite sideways. Right? Do not rush straight to the vein and panic that you know, you think it's gonna get destroyed by the dinos. Just like this, sideways. So you kill the dinos, but you don't damage the, you know, the main node. So just circle around it. Simple. These carnivores we get later, because they are a bit tough to get on the spots. Just make sure you kill as much as possible without damaging the node. So there's your second option, shoot the carnivores. Especially with these you have a high chance of hitting the node, so you don't want that. Oh wow, that actually hit us. Well. Like I said before, just keep circling around, just make sure you don't bite the vein yourself. Okay, last wave. Let's go. You got 17k healed left. I'll be honest, I kind of fucked up at the start, but doesn't matter. Still got plenty of healed left. If you know what you're doing, you should have about 30-35k healed left in, you know, most situations. But even if you got 1k left, it doesn't matter. You still get the same amount of element. You know, it's not like, oh, you have more more healed left, you get more element. That's not the case. Still, it's always just a little bit random, you know. One time you might get 2000, the other time 2500, but it's roughly in the same, you know, ballpark. If you, you know, use the same equipment. Okay, it's about to end. 6 hostiles, 14k healed left. There's the last dino. Okay. Vein complete. What you want to do now is either use a pickaxe or better, use a mantis with a pickaxe. This is going to give you the most elements possible. This is a 5x boosted server. To give you an example, if you're doing this on official, just cut it 5x less. Simple. And that's what you roughly will get with this thing. So if you're doing this, you always want to do the L2 attack. Like, I don't care about the dust right now. I just want to see how much element we get. The server is pretty laggy. Not much I can do about it. So we got 2220 element. Like I said before, it might vary. You might get 2k, 2.5k, but this is about the ballpark you're going to get. And someone just called me out in chat. I